There's been a lot of talk on the internet recently saying that climate change is caused by changes in the Earth's magnetic sphere. And it's true that the rotation of the Earth's metal core, which creates our magnetic sphere, is slowing down, so we asked NASA. But first, some background. Earth is basically a giant magnet. Its magnetic field points, compasses north, protects us from harmful solar radiation and helps preserve our atmosphere. But recently, it's been shifting and getting weaker, so theories have been popping up that this is contributing to or causing climate change. The magnetic sphere has always been in a constant state of flux. In fact, it completely flips polarity every 300,000 years on average. And looking back millions of years, scientists haven't observed any significant climactic impacts from these changes. There also exists no known physical mechanism capable of connecting weather conditions at the Earth's surface with electromagnetic currents in space. So, case closed, or should we dig deeper?